Hi everyone, I'm out here looking at property on a new listing that I have coming up in Parsonsburg off of Wastegate Road. This property consists of over 11 acres and much of the property is wooded like you see here, but there's a good portion that is cleared and is currently being used for croplands. I'm going to check out the rest of the property and dream about what I could do with 11 acres, and I'll meet you back at the house. This home has been in the same family for over 80 years, and you'll see it needs a little bit of TLC, but with some muscle and some creativity, you can bring it back to life. Let's take a look. So we enter into what used to be the front porch of the home, but they've enclosed it. Now we have a nice sunroom, sitting area where you can enjoy coffee or tea, just some quiet time. And then the great room, and it's a great name for that room because all of the rooms kind of funnel off of this one room. You have a first floor bedroom. Notice the hardwoods you'll find throughout most of the house. A little bit of TLC and they'll be revitalized. The wood stove at the back of the great room does a good job of heating the whole house. First floor bathroom and a kitchen with a nice size eating area. Could be just a breakfast nook or even a dining area, depending on your preference. Let's head upstairs. Through a den or a sitting area. Upstairs bedroom. And a loft, which could also be used for guest room. With over 11 acres off of a quiet street in Parsonsburg, this home offers lots of opportunities. Give me a call if you want to come see it and make it your own. 302-542-2350.